The question we've all been wondering, why did Brandon pull Michelle during the last rose ceremony?
Well, lucky us, our boy had the same question too, and he's got us all of the information. So grab yourself a cup of tea, sit down, get cozy, and prepare yourself to hear from Brandon himself on why he pulled Michelle.
Instead of looking at the fear of losing someone I truly care about in negative light, I use that as positive, and I did absolutely anything I could to show Michelle that it doesn't matter what we do together as long as we're together and as long as we cherish every single moment that we have together. And so I use that, and then the what if, like looking at what if it could be positive or it could be negative. And so looking at it positive light is, you know, what if I did it? What if I stopped Michelle in the rose ceremony and just let her know that I'm truly here for her? We're here for her. Someone just needs to speak up. Or, you know, what if I don't take myself out of this competition and I stay true to myself and I give my absolute all? What if I do end up with her at the end of it? So this is what I'm going through. Something I was thinking about often. And so I took up journaling, I took up whatever I could, and I dealt with all this. And so the strength in her actually brought out the strength in me, which later on, you know, me and the parents, I was so happy, I was excited. Usually people would be nervous, they'd be stressed, but I realized that these are the people who gave her that strength. And in turn, secretly, they kind of gave me that strength because she's been bringing out the best.
So given this new information, do we believe that Brandon changed Michelle's mind that night? Or do we think she was going to keep him from the beginning? I think that popular speculation, or maybe unpopular, is that she was going to send him home and then have to choose between Joe and Nate, which most likely was going to choose Nate anyway. But she decided to keep Brandon because she felt bad to send him home after he said such nice things to her. And frankly, he's just not her type. I mean, he's just not her type, but he does seem like a sweet guy. Let us know in the comments below if you think that Michelle made a mistake or if they actually do end up together.